Hello, good morning. What's your name?
My name is Fee Habagatin Manalo.
How old are you?
I'm 34 years old.
Do you marry?
Yes, sir.
Do you have the children?
Yes, sir.
How many children?
I have 2 children, sir.
How old of your 2 children?
Okay, their age of my children are 17 years old and 12 years old.
What is your educational attainment?
High school, sir.
What is your working experience?
I have a working experience. I'm exported in Dubai as a cleaning company. And then here in the Philippines is housekeeping and then garments like that.
Before you mentioned you're working in Dubai.
Yes, sir.
How many years?
I'm 2 years in Dubai.
2 years in Dubai.
Yes.
What is the years you are working in Dubai?
2013-2015.
You mentioned you're working in the cleaning company.
Yes.
What are you doing every day?
I'm doing every day as a cleaner. I'm cleaning a big house and I'm only one to clean all the big house, sir. And then washing the floor, iron, vacuum, also cooking, almost cleaning.
Yes. Then you also know how to do the housework.
Sorry, sir.
You also know how to do the housework?
Yes, sir. I know, sir, how to clean the house, sir.
Yes. After Dubai, you're coming back to Philippines?
Yes.
Before, when you in Philippines, do you as a housemaid?
Yes, sir.
Your experience as a housemaid?
Yes, sir.
How many person you take care?
5 persons, sir.
Father, mother?
Yes, granddaughter.
How old of the granddaughter?
Their granddaughter is 8 years old, 14 and 16.
How do you take care of the children?
I take care of the children. Take a bath, take care, feeding, like that. And sometimes I'm playing with him.
You have 2 children, right?
Yes, yes.
Then you also is a mother. Do you know how to take care of the infant baby?
Yes, sir, yes.
For example?
Feeding again, and then burping, and then take a bath, send to sleep.
Do you know how to cooking?
Yes, sir, I know, but Filipino food, sir.
What kind of the Filipino food?
Like sinigang, tinola, caldereta. Yes, sir.
You're cooking every day?
Yes, sir, yes.
What is your husband occupation?
My husband occupation is farmer.
Oh, he is a farmer?
Yes.
Do you going to assist your husband?
Yes, sir. Yes, I bring food.
Yes. If you're going to Hong Kong, who take care of your children?
My husband, sir.
Your family, they agree you working abroad?
Yes.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank you.
Okay, sir.